An Arkansas man sentenced for his involvement in the January 6 attack just self-surrendered at a federal facility in Louisiana. Richard Barnett turned himself in at the Federal Correctional Institution in Oakdale, Louisiana. He is currently in custody of the Bureau of Prisons. It's unclear whether or not he will serve his sentence there.